Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John and you are all welcome to my website jesushealsministries.org. Today we are going to read about giving to Jesus from the Holy Bible. Let's start at Luke chapter 6 verse 38. Give and it shall be given unto you, good measure, pressed down and shaken together and running over shall men give into your bosom. For with the same measure that ye meet withal, it shall be measured to you again. Let us also go to the book of Luke, chapter 21, verse 1. And Jesus looked up and saw the rich men casting their gifts into the treasury. And Jesus saw also a certain poor widow casting in there 2 coins. And Jesus said, Of a truth I say unto you, that this poor widow has cast in more than they all. For all these have of their abundance cast into the offerings of God, but she out of her poverty has cast in all the living that she had. Let us also go to the book of Acts, chapter 20, verse 35. Remember the words of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, how Jesus Christ of Nazareth said, It is more blessed to give than to receive. Let us also go to the book of 2 Corinthians chapter 8 verse 9. For we know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, that though Jesus Christ of Nazareth was rich, yet for our sakes Jesus became poor, that we through Jesus' poverty might be made rich. Thank you everybody for visiting my website jesushealsministries.org. My name is Vinay Jacob John and Jesus loves us all.